Caffeine lovers drink it every morning, but researchers have been using it to fight skin cancer. A new study suggests that applying caffeine lotion could help prevent skin cancer. Researchers found that mice who had been exposed to ultraviolet light for an extended period and then received the caffeine lotion developed fewer than half the number of cancerous tumours as those who did not receive the caffeine treatment. These results could one day offer hope for those who have previously been exposed to high levels of sunlight and are therefore at an elevated risk for skin cancer. Other research also suggests drinking that cup of coffee could include some unforeseen risks. Researchers in Germany have found traces of acrylamides in coffee. Experts believe acrylamides found in some fried foods could cause cancer in humans.